as you've seen in the previous video, either that or this will be the previous video, just finished emptying the pit of water again. And I've been doing a lot of on-road driving. Well, not with the tank spreader, but just picking up hay wagons and dropping them off loaded. So anyways, I'm gonna grease her up so we don't get any seizure, and I might just check the wheel and bolts and things. So I got one grease nipple is in there, there's another one here, and that greases the main bearings for the back. And I got one here, and one there. Underneath there's two as well, but those bearings, they get used, but they don't need a whole lot of grease. And our injector pump is leaking a little bit. I think this is also a K injector pump. I don't know though, probably not. But it's leaking down here a bit. So let's see if I tighten that up. But this is nice and warm, it's at 180. Oh, wow, this isn't even all that warm. That's for the water. Radiator's not even all that warm. Motor is. It's nice and warm. So, yeah, take this stack back off, put the chrome one back on, and we should be good to go. And I'm gonna make a bracket so you guys can sit there and watch. Sit in your nice office chairs and watch. Somewhere's up there so you can see the whole thing. Me smashing through the gears, you know. So it'll probably screw into like this or something, probably like here. Looks like an okay view. So, alright, I'll get busy. There we go, that'll work. Cool. Alright, now I better show you the mount. Now you can watch me smashing through the gears big times on the 907. Could even point it down a tiny bit if you want, but it's probably not the biggest deal. Point you down a little bit. There you go. There we go. Alright, I even have extra pieces. Show you the mount now. Here's our mount, just took a nice piece of angle iron there. Well, it's not really iron, I think it's steel. But, and you can still use this thing, even though we don't have the back window in. And a 7/16 bolt. The head, anyways, 7/16. I think the thread itself is about 5/16 or something. So, alright. I guess we have to try going down the road. It's gonna be awesome.
Flashes on. We'll fill up the diesel too, I guess.
40 again. Thing it beast. A little bigger than the 2950. Well, I hope this video wasn't too boring. Might be. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. And stay tuned for more. Talk to y'all later. Bye.